We're also learning some new details about a story we first brought you in Eyewitness News this morning. Initial reports indicated that a person was shot and another stabbed on Pleasant Street just before 2 a.m. However, we've learned that police have located no shooting victim and the reported stabbing was likely an accident. Right now, the incidents are not considered criminal.